And Sacramento County supervisors are proposing a new way to police homeless encampments along the American River Parkway. This week, they're considering a ban on camping anywhere on the American River Parkway and banning anyone from being on that American River Parkway between the first hour of sunset and sunrise. The proposed language is meant to give park rangers a new tool to move the homeless and to prevent fires from starting in homeless encampments.